Here's what to expect on the first day of Launch It at Home for grades 2 through 12. First, make sure your child is set up to learn in a space with plenty of light, a hard table for the district-issued device, and all the supplies that they will need. Then, turn on your device and log in with your student number and your password. Elementary schoolers use their birth date, but middle and high schoolers set their own password. Contact your child's school if you have any problems logging in. Next, open Google Chrome, which is the preferred browser for Launch It at Home. Your child's first destination is their launch pad, which is at launch.ocps.net. Log in again with their username and password. Then look for the Canvas icon and click on it. The username and password might need to be repeated the first time, but after that it's a click through. Now your student will be on their Canvas dashboard where all their classes are listed. In middle and high school, each course is listed separately. For elementary school, there may only be one icon listed for their child's teacher. When you click on the class, you'll be brought into the teacher's lessons. There could be a video conference or a written assignment. Just follow the directions in the Canvas class course from your child's teacher. Middle and high schoolers will go back to their Canvas dashboard at the end of each class period to join their next class. If you need more information, there are parent resources located at digital.ocps.net.